Welcome back, guys, to part 6 of our Last of Us series, and I am just honestly so excited to kick back into this. Unfortunately, I've had to take some time away, so apologies if you've been waiting for the next part of this series to go live. Our Queen passed away of the United Kingdom the other day, and I just haven't been in the right headspace to record any videos. But anyway, we're just going to get straight back into it, so let's go. Oh my god, I actually forgot. We are literally just straight back into this. Oh my god, she died! I literally didn't even have a chance to save her. Wait, hang on. We've literally just got to run here. Oh my god. This is really graphic. I am so sorry.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
I think maybe we should have parental guidance on. Oh, the problem is I don't really have much bullets. Right, hang on. How am I going to do this, guys? How am I going to do this? Oh, great. Oh my god. I need to save the bullets, ideally. Oh, bloody brilliant. Right. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Oh, bloody brilliant. Come here, come here, come here. Awesome. Wait, hang on. Oh, never. Right, hang on. I feel like, firstly, I need to turn the brightness up because it's really, really dark. I don't know why. I think it might be all these lights. Do you know, like, when you've got all the lights on? Everything just seems a little bit dark. Right, hang on. Extras, options. Yeah, guys, honestly, with this game, It's so important that you keep your ammo, because I'm honestly all the way through this playthrough, I have been Oh! Right. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Right, hang on, let's just heal. Someone's running towards us, I can hear him. Right, all the way through this playthrough, I have struggled. So you got a shotgun. Bloody does. Awesome. Right. Yeah, all the way through this playthrough, I have struggled. Oh, awesome. Right, hang on. Let me just shoot this bloke. Oh my god. Bloody brilliant. How quick did he run there? By the way, if you're wondering why am I so turd at this game, it's not that I'm bad. Obviously, I would say that. It's because I'm playing on a harder difficulty and I've not played this in a while, to be honest. Wait. I'm just going to try and do this bloke with a headshot. Oh, what a headshot that was. Right. Oh my god, he just came out of nowhere. Oh, never. Right, I need to think of a tactic here. Because this is really bad. Right, hang on. I'm just going to try and take this bloke out with a headshot from a distance. It really doesn't help that I've got no bullets. Obviously, not having bullets is all. Oh, he keeps coming up from behind. Right. Turn to here. Where's he coming from? Right, hang on. Right, I'm gonna hide here. I'm gonna come around here. After that yeah, I know, mate. After that first guy, look left fast. Tell me about it. That's literally what I feel like we're gonna have to do here. Right. I'll search out here. They don't know where we are, so let's be a bit tactical here. Let's go around. They don't know where we are. So...
He's not over here.
Do you know what? In a way, I'm thinking, can we just sneak past these? Ooh. Right, there's that bloke there. I'm thinking we might be able, ideally... Oh, right, this is what I like the sound of. Look at this. What's in there? Why won't it let me pick it up? There's something else in here. Right, we've got more ammo. Awesome.
He's not over here.
No worries, mate. I've seen that. For some reason, it's showed up as flagged, but I have seen that. Oh my god, look. They're here. Right, hang on. Is he gonna come in? He's gonna come in, isn't he? Got him. Oh my god, right, he's there. But that's fine, because I'm in a better position now. Oh, I see it. Oh my god. Right, awesome. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Awesome. Got him. Wait, let me just craft. He's there. But he doesn't think I've seen him. Right, hang on. Awesome. That's him down. Right. Oh, what a headshot. That was not on purpose, but I'll take it. Right. Let me just craft another health kit, so at least we've got another one. We've got one bullet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Right, got him. Right, we're nearly there, guys. We're nearly there. Two more people. Awesome. I've just seen one down there. Right, let's just craft. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going? He's coming. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Oh, no, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is painful. Oh, thank God it's not took us all the way back there. Oh, my God. Could you imagine? Oh, do you know what? It kind of has because none of them are down, are they? Right. I know. Why isn't she helping? She's bloody useless. Right.
Right here.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, you joking me? Do you know, I think I would rather just die after them hits. Right, awesome. Right. Awesome. Right. Right, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. Oh. Right, he's down. We are really short, but let's heal. Oh, oh my god, really? Literally. Where have these three people came from? Oh, you're joking me. Oh my god, I can't believe how hard this is. We may be lowering the difficulty in a second, guys, I'm not joking. Right. It doesn't help that we're low on bullets. Try headshot all of them, oh my god. If only it was that easy. It's the... It's the movement. Like, watch him when he walks. Look at that. It's really hard to like actually get the shots. And what's also hard is, like, I know that coming up from behind. I can hear them. I just can't see them.
Watch my back.
Right. Great. Oh my god. Right, you know what I do? Oh my god, right. Right, I know what I can do. If I just get enough time, I can craft a bomb. Oh, bloody brilliant. I did not want to do that there. Oh, no way. He's going to kill us. Right, I've got an idea. I know, nail bomb. Mike, I've honestly got it. I know exactly what I'm going to do here. Jesus Christ, we'll be cutting a lot of this. Jesus. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to craft a nail bomb. If I can craft enough nail bombs and then put them in, take the guys. Can you take the guy's melee weapon, though? I don't know if you can, mate. I don't think you can. Is he coming in here? Oh, for God's sake. Wait, hang on. Am I able to grab him?
You see him?
Oh, I didn't want to do that at all. I don't think they saw me though. Now they haven't saw me. Right. Oh no 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 no. Oh my god, really? Right. Oh my god! You are honestly kidding me. I just... Right. Please give me enough time to heal. Oh my god. Right. Awesome. Right. Hopefully, I can get enough of them in here. Oh, look. Come on, come here, come here. Awesome. I know that wasn't ideal, but what else could I do? I feel like they're running at us. It's, look at that. Jesus.
Look out.
It takes so long to heal. I can't hack them running at us like that. Great, great. Oh my god. Right. Sorry guys, if I'm not looking at the chat, I'm just focusing on... Can I craft Molotov? I bloody can. Right, hopefully. Right, oh my god. Right, if I Molotov this one. Oof. Is right. he... I think that's the last oh, they gone.
You okay?
Oh, guys, we've done it. High five. Shotgun on the floor, mate, honestly. That was really hard. I am so sorry, by the way, if that was ridiculously boring while I was doing that. Like, I know the feeling of when you're watching someone and they're just like, turd. I am so sorry. That was harder. I think I might need to bring the difficulty down. Before we move on to the next stage, we must see if we can, like, craft or something or find some stuff because we have got nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm low on health now. I'm low on absolutely everything. I know there's a candy bar over this side. Oh, shotgun bullets. Great. Found them now. Bloody amazing. Candy bar there. Candy bar here.
See anything?
Give me a second, child. I'm looking for stuff. God. She just stood and watched as Nelly be murdered about 30 times, and now she's hurrying us on. Wait, hang on. Oh.
There'll be a better way out than this.
Is there two there? No. I feel like what I need to do is craft another health kit. Yeah, let's craft another health kit. I tell you, we need as many health kits as we possibly can get, I think, at this rate. Can't believe I've not got a single bullet.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Right, just give us a second. I know, mate, she didn't do anything. She done absolutely nothing. So I feel like her, like, demanding, let's go. Like, I feel like she should hold her chickens and just give me a couple of seconds. Let us get some bullets because we have literally nothing. I tell you what, though, we do have a few more shotgun bullets. Ooh. Right. Let's pick these up. And pick these up. Awesome. Oh, what's this? We'll take it. Is anything in here? No. Pins. Not pins, sorry. Things we can pick up.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
No, we're not going that way. Right. We still, to be honest, don't have a great deal of things, but it's better than nothing, isn't it? It's literally better than nothing. Right. Oh, that was honestly really hard. I hope to God we're not going to be going through anything more like that.
There we go. See if we can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Oh, God. Ellie! She's horrendous, isn't she?
Okay, go.
Oh, God.
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Oh, my God, imagine getting your finger stuck in that. That would be absolutely horrendous. Right. Ugh.
This could have been us.
I know, mate. Do you know, TVTV Knox, I was just thinking the same. I feel like... Oh.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Smoke bombs. I feel like with them, they might have been like eating them alive or something. I don't have a clue, but... That's, Ooh, like a tool put away. Pick out another tool, that's good. Tools level 2, awesome. Does that mean, like, we can do more with these tools? Because we'll definitely have that. Oh, there's something here. Shoes, jacket, shoes, backpack, 7th, 8th, nothing, everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Oh, I wonder who that crazy chick is. I wouldn't be surprised if it's the same if that person that we're with, maybe. Nightbot been chatting a lot. I know. Nightbot keeps the chat going. Right, hang on. I should just tell Nightbot to just have random conversations. Makes the stream look busier. Right, hang on. Oh, at least we've got two bullets now. Right, hang on. I can't get over how hard that bit was there. Right, can we go through this door? Right, let's go up here.
How'd you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Oh.
So,
beware.
A lot of innocent people. We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I know, mate. You know what? It's weird you say that. I feel like you're right. I feel like we might get attacked. The only benefit we have is if this flies up here, that probably means that no one's going to be up here, ideally. Hang on, let's just... I think also as well, what you find is when you're on a game and you're picking up loads of ammo all the time, I think sometimes that might be a bad sign. It means that you're up for a battle soon. And I feel like after that, I could do with not having another battle anytime soon. You have 40 supplements. Right, awesome. If I've got 40 supplements, that means I can upgrade something. So let's... Should we just save, do you reckon? In fact, actually, no. Let's actually upgrade... Let's put healing speed up 30. Let's get the... Because what I noticed before is it was taking a while to heal there. It was taking like a while to craft the healing. I feel like on this you need to heal quicker. Chapter 2. Improve effectiveness of first aid measures in the field. Splints are used to stabilize a wound's body part. Right, we don't need to read all of this, do we? About how to fix your thing. Why is Norton appearing on the screen? Hang on, let's get rid of Norton. Oh, there, it's gone, thankfully. I was going to say Norton likes to just randomly appear. Wait, hang on. Wait, we don't want that. Actually, what did that say? Oh my god, I just seen that backpack out the corner of my eye. Trespassers will be shot, survivors will be shot again. God. Right. What's this? Can we go through here? We can. Can we go out here? We can. Oh, no. Oh, I hate it when this happens because now I bet it doesn't let me go back through it. Oh, it is. I just want to go in here. Crafting table.
Let's just keep moving.
What is Norton? So, mate, Norton is antivirus software. It's my favorite thing. It keeps your PC safe. Right, let's carry on upgrading this gun. Because we were getting on well, weren't we? So, yeah, let's... ammo. Is there anything else? I don't think we can put anything else in. No, we can't because we don't have enough thingies. At least we've got more ammo. The problem is... Problem is we're just not finding a lot of ammo. I'm, like, really struggling on the ammo side of things. Is there anything in here? Ooh, arrows. Yeah, for anyone who's like not been watching like along with this series, we've actually got a bow and arrow, which actually is really freaking good. I just don't have many arrows, so... Oh, what's that? Let's pick that up. Oh, there's a map here. Ah, okay, ambush points. Right, we'll keep that. Found enough for the mag. Yeah, we actually do, mate. We've actually... Do I need to reload that? No, we've reloaded that gun. Yeah, and we've got 6 shotgun bullets at least. And let's see. And we've got 5. Oh, look. So we've got 7 rifles as well. So we actually are doing all right, you know, for ammo. We're not doing too bad. Right, these said that probably wasn't infected. Isn't it weird, right, that the hunters... These people that were just shooting us are killing innocent people. wouldn't you think they would be better off in numbers and have more people and, like, build, like, a town or something? I never understand that. And it makes you think, like, if this was to ever happen in real life, is this what would happen? Like, people would just kind of, like, just take each other out and just, you know what I mean? Or, like, would people... Because, like, surely, for me... But I suppose when there's a lack of food, the more people in the group, the more less food there is, I suppose.
Right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
They don't know what they don't want to be taken over by people that... Exactly. I do agree with that, mate. I do agree. I think we saw that in the middle of the pandemic, didn't we? When people were stealing toilet rolls and stuff and, like, there was no toilet rolls around. I think survival mode kicks in, doesn't it, when things like this happen. And I think when... Oh, by the way, I'm gonna open up a Fanta. I think when survival mode kicks in, people just go a bit crazy. Right. Actually, move that glass there just in case I knock it. Right, let's see, mate, if we actually find more... Ooh, pills. Yeah, you try and save yourself and not trying to help everyone. Yeah, mate, I agree.
I'm whistling.
Mate. Good.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I would try not whistle too much because we don't know... Oh, God, I just got a crisp out and nearly pooped my pants there. Oh, there's a...
Like this.
Oh. Termination shock. Yeah, Ellie will definitely like that. Let's go and give that to Ellie. Oh, I've just got a trophy. Ellie, do you want this? Can I not give her it? Oh, no. Maybe not. Okay. You'll die before we survive. Eh? You'll die before we starve. Okay. Probably not a good idea. Mate, 1,000,000%. 1,000,000%. Ooh.
Your fellow hunters do this?
No.
And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
Can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. Sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
It is crazy. It's quite sad as well. Oh my God.
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Great. Oh. At least the flies ain't hungry. Exactly, mate. At least the flies are getting dinner.
Wow.
Right.
Yeah, you're really upset.
I'm going to try and bow and arrow my way through this.
Yeah, whatever.
Right.
Those guys, they're supposed to be here. No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Right, we need to be... Can we just get away from these and not kill any of them? Do you reckon? We've got ammo. There's stuff over there, though, that we can definitely salvage.
I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time.
Oh, great.
Get him! I'm fit! Burn, asshole!
Oh, my God.
We'll light you up.
Brilliant. Oh, God. Shoot them. I know, mate. I was trying to get a headshot, and I don't know why I didn't just... Oh, great. That was terrible. Right. Don't use the bow and arrow. It's absolutely shocking. Oh, actually, use the bow and arrow, but just don't let me in control of it because I'm terrible with it. Right. Let's set this bloke alight. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? Oh, this is dreadful.
Don't do anything stupid.
No, I'm sorry, mate. You would do the exact same to me if I was, you know, if I was down, they would kill me, wouldn't they? We can't allow any people to survive. Do you know, that was terrible. I really need to get my aim better because do you know what? I don't think, though, my aim was this bad, you know, when we were playing this game the other day. I feel like, I know, mate, I almost died. I don't know what's going on. I wasn't this bad the other day. Like, I'm being deadly serious. Right. Oh, God, he's burnt to a crisp. Right. The reason why I killed these is because there was stuff over here, I think. Yeah, there was. I must say, like, I hope to God it was worth it because if not, then... Oh, I feel like... hang on. Is there stuff down here? I hope to God there's stuff worth down here salvaging. Download aim lab for stream. Oh my god. Yeah, I bet. I'll probably get banned for it. Is that not bannable, do you reckon? Because I know, I know, like, you can't use certain stuff on Fortnite, can you? Wait, hang on.
Okay. We need to light my mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
That didn't make sense.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended, volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Oh my god.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups.
At least she's got banter. Right. I am gutted because we could have just walked past them and we didn't even need to battle them, guys. We could have literally just walked past. And,
the bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint.
Oh!
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Okay. So, right, I might actually look into that. Oh, there's a letter here.
Rations.
Right. I love a letter. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot. Beep. Ever to carry a gun. Beep. Or cunning through. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this in the strip district in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half of our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Oh my god. Wow. Do you know, I always think to myself, like, if the world was going to end like this, would people be writing diaries about things happening? But I don't know, like, because I think people like writing stuff down just to remember back. Military... Its full name is 3D Aim Trainer. Okay. Just, if you want to DM me, mate, on Discord, I'll have a look at that. Remove all clothing and await citizen type assignment. Follow all instructions during evaluation. Wow. A big military zone. Well, this is the thing. We actually came from a military zone at the start of this game. So we all know what a military zone looks like from where we came from. You'll die before we starve. That's what keeps coming up. Right, let's go in here. Do you play Valorant? I don't, mate, but I have played it in the past, and I did. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus.
God.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at me. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Lined up a little head in the crosshairs. Pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
I stream it. It's a lot of fun, in my opinion. Do you know what, mate? I'll definitely have a look into it. 1,000,000%. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Look, man, over there. What? What is it?
Oh, you freaking joking. Are you ready? I've got no choice. I had no choice. It's the only thing I could do. But let's actually go upstairs. If we go upstairs and we can kind of give ourselves more of a... Oh, God, there's people up here, actually. Oh, God. Oh, that's also... No, mate, honestly, it's not. It's absolutely fine. No, mate, honestly, we're a little community here. It's nice. No name, welcome in. How are you doing? Oh, my God. What? Oh, he doesn't know we're here. Oh my god, they actually think we're over there. Wow. Oh, I did well there, didn't I? I did very well there. Right. Let's just... Can we craft... No, I've gone. I've disappeared. Right. Hopefully... Ooh. Right. Grab that. I hope that's her. It is. Right. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Right. I need to be very clever here. I'm good, no name. How are you doing? Welcome in. How are you doing? We are currently playing The Last of Us. And... Oh my god. And we're currently backed into a corner. But I'm hoping the only way they can get... Yeah, the only way they can get to us is from this window. So surely I should be all right. Oh my god. Oh my god, I say that. Right. Right. Hang on. Load, 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 load. Come on, come closer, come closer. Why? Right, awesome. Right. This is not an ideal position that I'm in, but... Awesome. Two bullets left, and I don't know how many's left. Awesome. Oh, that was good. Right, I'm in a... I feel like I'm in a good position here, guys, and I don't really want to move.
He's over here!
Right, another one's there. Right. Got the rifle now.
Shotgun!
That'll do.
Hey, he's over here!
Someone's right there. Oh my god! Oh god! What a legend, Ellie! My god. Whoever. God, Ellie's woken up. Guys, Ellie's woken up. Right. All good, just been working and loving your setup and background. Good to see a change. Oh, thank you so much, my no name. I really, really, honestly, I have no idea how much I appreciate that. It's lovely to see you back. Apologies, I am like, you know, like when you're just like, I feel like my eyes are wired on this. Hang on. They don't know where I am. Hang on. Headshot, maybe? Oh, yes. Oh, shotgun bullets. Awesome. It's all good, dude. Do you know what? There's a lot of these. A lot. Oh, my God. There's another one. Oh, no. I need to hide. Oh, you're joking. Can I not? Right, we're going to have to move. I need to... Oh, never. Oh, hang on. What's this? No.
Ellie, come on.
I need to hide. Oh, my God. You're joking. I feel like I'm going to die here. Oh, never. I was doing so well. Oh, we were doing so well there. Oh. Wait, hang on. No, we're still doing well. Because.
I got nothing over this way.
Where's... Oh, man.
Right here.
Right. I reckon. There's a lot of these, by the way. I have never seen. The thing is they're not coming up here again as well. You know, like how before they were coming up here? They're not daft now. I feel like the AI's got clever. But if I just stay away, surely, if I just stay away from here, then we should be all right. I tell you what, mind, this section, if this has been really, really tricky, here we go. Right.
He's not over here.
He must have absolutely pooped his pants, because could you imagine? I'm so sorry, mate, but you fell into that trap. Right, hang on. I know there's so many bullets there, but I don't need them at the moment. I'm doing actually all right. Oh, yeah, there's another one. He doesn't know I'm there, does he?
You over there?
He's come. Gone.
No, I'm not. I'm
Keep
here.
Looking.
Come on, come through. Come on, don't turn around. Or maybe. If I just quickly jump up.
He's not over here!
What was that?
There we go. I am literally shaking here. This is like proper adrenaline rush, this. What's terrifying me mostly with this is just how many there is of them. Like, I just literally don't stand a chance. Like, realistically, I've got barely any ammo.
Here.
I can hear someone. Oh, God's sake, don't do that. Right. Oh my god. Let's go back over, Ellie. She's gonna jump in me. He's gonna wanna come over. Sorted. I'm just waiting for him to say, right, Ellie, I think that's it. Someone's coming from somewhere. I feel like I'm in a brilliant position, though. Right. Do you reckon it's safe to go back over now? I definitely need to craft. Right, please be ammo. Oh my god, look at all this. Any medikits? No, no medikits. Right. Surely, guys, there can't be much left. Surely. Right. Anything, anything. Oh, what's this? Right. Oh my god. There's someone there. Right. There can't be many left. There can't be.
Up ahead. Oh, you see anything?
Same. Shit. Let's keep looking.
I reckon it's just these two left, you know. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. If we take the one with the gun.
I'll check out this area. Go check over that way.
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Right.
There's a body over here.
Come on, where are they?
What the fuck was that?
That's fine. He's gonna come over. Right. Yeah, I think it's just this one left. I hope to God there's just this one left. Right. Come on, surely. It's bloody not, you know.
That was too damn close.
Oh, hang on.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
No, that is it.
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading. It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
That honestly was absolutely mad. Honestly, no name. I'm so sorry about that, by the way. I know I was pretty non-existent there. That, honestly, my heart is racing. Honestly, guys, absolutely racing from that. That was intense. That was really intense. I'm just going to explore this area. Surely, out of all the people I've killed, I am... There should be stuff that we can farm or pick up. Oh, hang on, what's this? There we go, some health. It's not much, mine, but at least it's something. Oh, some parts. Some things we can use for the crafting table. Right. Could we not open that bathroom door? Usually in bathrooms, there's like... Oh, use shiv. There we go. Usually... Oh, there you go. I knew it. Oh, look at this. I was going to say, usually in bathrooms, you'll find stuff. Right, we've got another map, which is good. I don't know if maps really are going to help much in this, but who cares? Shiv. Oh, God. No, I tell you what, we will pick this up, though, because this is... Right, this is ideal. Oh. Oh, God, not another joke. Come on, then tell me another joke.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor.
Oh my god. Bless her. At least she's entertaining herself.
Right in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap. But I'm clean now.
Oh, no.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all jacked out.
I think you've joked us out, Eleanor. I'm not going to lie. I think your jokes are pretty, pretty garbage. Right, I really don't want to go into this next section without... I really don't want to go into this next section Two seconds, guys. Oh, okay. Right. Yeah, I really don't want to go into this next section without more medikits. Oh, Norton, leave me alone. Stop popping up on my screen. Is this gonna pick anything up? No. Parking anytime. Let's just keep going. Right, well, this looks very overgrown. Oh, not again. Right, at least they're gone.
I don't think they saw us.
Wait.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Do you know what, right? If someone was going to say to me right now, what would you rather be killing, zombies or humans? 1,000,000% zombies? I honestly think zombies are easier to kill on this game than what... Oh, what's this? I'm desperate to be able to craft a medikit, like, hang on. Still not able to. Wow. It's really worrying us, actually.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Hey, hang on. I really don't like the idea.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
I need to have it where Norton doesn't put stuff on the screen because it's doing my head in. Right, let's grab this. Oh my god, they've got a tank.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
Oh god. This is awful. What a horrible thing they're doing. Oh, what's in here, do you reckon? Do you reckon anything's in here? Ooh. Ooh, hang on. We may be in luck here. Ooh, what's up here? Hang on, can I get on this? No? We're going off the beaten track here, but I'm just... If I can find stuff... That's gonna help, then I'm gonna look. Ooh, what's here? Oh, here we go, guys. We might have hit the jackpot. Right, we've got a note here. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. I've marked X and red. Right. So, extra supplies, guys. Ooh. Why does that keep happening? If we find these supplies, we're taking them. Oh, I might be able to craft something now. Hang on. No, it's... We're short of the cloth, aren't we? That's what we're short of. It's the cloth. Right. Ooh, hang on. Let's go down here. This might be the X. No. What's this over here? Ooh. Let's open this. Ah, can I craft now? Yes, I can craft. Right, I know it's only one, but it's better than nothing, isn't it? It's better than nothing. Oh, I just feel so much better just knowing, God forbid, like, we can at least craft one medikit. Just one, like, honestly, that's all I want. Nothing yet, no. Right. Right, we'll push this over to Ellie now. She can get on this. Right, you get on that. Are you gonna...
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Oh, yeah, because she can't swim, can she? Oh, we're not there. Oh, there we go.
Set up that plank like they did.
Oh. Oh, do you know what? I've just done all that and we could have just went through anyway. Because, look, we're having to go through there anyway. Never mind.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Oh. Just went around the world. I could have just done that. Never mind. Who were we to know? Right. Oh, we're going to come into some action again, aren't we? I'll try and not die, guys, much.
About to find out.
Of course they're going to be. Well, maybe not.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Supplies, supplies.
You ever stayed at a place like this? Before?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Right, before we go... Oh! Yeah, we can go up there. But we're not going up just yet, because I'm hunting Ellie for supplies. I know you just want to carry on, but we have got barely any ammo, barely anything. So we're going to keep looking for supplies and pick stuff up. Oh, what's this over here? Right, awesome, got that. Oh, awesome. Anything in here? Yep, cloth. Oh, there's a safe here. Right, I'm gonna be a little bit of a cheat, but I like to be a bit of a cheat with the safe pins. Safe code, Last of Us. Hunters, right. The outskirts, so it's... Oh no, we're past there, aren't we? Right, hang on. Sorry, guys. I'm being really naughty here. So we must be... Pittsburgh. So it's 22. If you don't want to know the code, just look away now. 22, 10. Oh, I've went around this the long way. 10. 56. Oh, what's in here? Oh my god. We found everything. Reinforcement. Improving durability of blade can be important when replacements are unavailable. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, we've upgraded our shiv. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. And we've got loads of parts as well. We didn't really get a lot out of there, but it'll be good when we find a crafting table. Because we've got loads now for the crafting table. 50 parts.
Well, I'll be picking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
How are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Actually, just mentioning that, didn't that lad see had put an X on the mark the spot? So hang on, where is that spot? Because this is the hotel that he said that he had put an X on. We will find it. Because, like he said, he's left us loads of things, so we definitely want it. Right, well, we're not going there. We'll move that. I just thought, just in case. Do you know what I was thinking before? They could have easily made this game co-op, couldn't they? I don't think it would be the same, though. I feel like they needed to keep it single player because you build that momentum more when you're on your own, I think. But could easily have made this a co-op game.
I'm on it.
I think it would have been an awesome co-op game, actually. Hmm. Okay. No, I don't think you can put the ladder there, can you? No.
I think we could use some good old pun humor.
Gotta be careful, yeah, because... Oh. Gotta be careful, yeah, because we don't know where them hunters are. Oh, did I miss it? Oh, sorry.
Watch your step.
And we keep going up? No, we can't. Right, so we're going out here. Oh. Oh.
You're not. We done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough.
Let's oh.
Wrap this up, right?
Right, we can kill him. Right, listen for enemies. So there's 3, 4. Right. Oh no. Right. To be honest, he didn't shoot, so has he even alerted? Oh, God, he has alerted people. Right. That's fine, that's fine. We're in a good position here. I can see both doors.
Go, I got you covered.
Fuck.
Oh, never. Right, I know where I went wrong there. I know where I went wrong. See, this is the thing with this. When the zombies, when the enemies can shoot back, you've got to be a little bit more tactical. What I am going to do, though, is both of these are in this room. So I think the best thing to do here is just to shoot them both. Kill them both at the same time.
Hey, I'm not complaining. I bet you're not.
Right here! Silver!
They're both right there. Right. Let him come towards us. He's going to have to come because I'm not going to move. Saying that, he hasn't got a game to complete or a stream to finish. Right. Got him. Oop. Right. Right. I'm gonna heal now because I can craft another health kit. So that's fine. Oh, there's two of them there. Can I craft a... Right, awesome. That was really close, luckily. Right. One. Is he the only one left?
Get out here, you son of a bitch!
Right, come close, come close. He's gonna have to come. Got him. He's down. Is that it? Do you reckon? I think that might be it, you know. Guys, I think we might have done it. Nothing's flagging up. Right, I think we've done it. Right, we'll hunt all the rooms. Obviously, he said X marks the spot, so I want to go in every room here, and I want to see if we find these supplies, ideally. I don't believe that is it, though, because he hasn't went like, oh, Ellie, we're done, or anything. Oh, health. Love that. Well, there's Ellie. And Ellie stopped still there. I can't remember if that bloke said there was a room number. I didn't really take much notice. He said X marks the spot. Hang on, did I get a document? Stash note. Oh, here it is. It goes tonight, the Eastern Checkpoint. Regal Apartments. Are we in the Regal Apartments, do you reckon? These are probably more like hotel rooms, aren't they, rather than apartments? I don't know. I don't know, like, these do look like apartments. God, we could literally be looking for ages, though. Obviously, we're not going to spend all night looking at these because we could be here all night. Oh. But also, I do want to make sure that we're not missing anything. What does that say? No elevators. Okay. Second floor. 204. What's actually hard about this? Is every room is open. So we've got a lot of rooms to look at. Oh, I wonder if this writing where's that writing telling me to go? Does that writing stop? Well, obviously, we can't go in there. So if we go up these stairs. Oh, no. Oh, what's this? Is this open? Oh, no. Right, there's one person there. Or is that two? It looks like there might be two. Oh, God. He's coming. God, that was good, actually. Oh, there is another person, but I don't know where he is. Let's load. There he comes.
Here he is.
Oh my god.
We're doing really well here. We seem to be We seem to be really getting the hang of it, to be honest. Oh, there's a baseball bat there. Where is he? He's all the way down there. There's two. That's fine. Let's go to the side. Let's just check what's over here. Baseball bat. We'll pick this up. Feel like a baseball bat might be better, maybe. Is he still there? No, he's moved. My heart, honestly, I kid you not, is absolutely racing. I feel like games like this really get your blood pumping. But not in a good way, to be honest. Right. That was brilliant. I'll say that myself, obviously. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, great. Great. What a stupid way to die. Oh my god, I am over this section of the game. Absolutely over it. Oh, God. Just silly. We're in such a good place there. Right. Right. We'll get the two of them again.
Whoa.
Seeing that, we won't, unfortunately. Right, he's hiding. Right, come here. There he comes. Awesome. Right. He's got a bulletproof vest on. Got him.
Here.
Right. Awesome. Oh, can I not pick that up? Right, what's this? Pick this up. Awesome. Oh, God. Right, hang on. Get the shotgun out again. Oh. Is it just him? No, it is. Right, he has another one. Right, I'm just going to let them come to me. It just makes more sense to let them come to me and then take them out. I think he might be the last one left. I'm hoping anyway. I can't see anyone else. Yeah, no, we're fine, I think. Right, let's see if there's anything. Oh, pills. I think we're almost near the end of this section, guys. I think part 6 is going to be a long one. Obviously, we did have that start, which wasn't the best. We died quite a few times. Oh, brick. We don't want the brick. Oh, we want that, though. Right, can I... Yes, I can craft another medikit. Let's craft another one. No, we're going to wait. We're going to wait for to craft another one. Right, let's get that. Tell you what, next time we find a table, we're going to have a field day with that. Right. Got back, saw the red... Oh, go back, saw the red arrow, mate. Right, hang on. 2 seconds, Mike. Let me just go in here. Do you know what? I wonder if the red arrow aimed in here.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy.
Oh, God.
It's better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him.
Was it just out the side of that room, Mike? I'll have a look in a sec. I've got a funny feeling that's a room we need to go in, you know. But just before we go, I'm going to go and have a look, Mike, at what you just saw. Because if that points to this room, I don't think it will point to this room. Hang on. Where did we come out of? Did we come... Right, hang on. Red arrow. Oh! It actually says that way. Right, hang on. Follow this red arrow. See if it comes out anywhere down here. Is the red arrow here? No. Interesting. Because the red arrow just leads to the stairs again. Right, what I'm going to do actually is just before we go up there, I'm going to go back to that room where the floor... Hang on. If that's the case then, if that's telling us to go up more stairs... What's out here? There's nothing out here. Because I've got a funny feeling that room we were just in... If I can find it. I've got a funny feeling that room we were just in with a hole in the wall. Where the wall's caved in. That's telling me to drop to the room below. And I've got a funny feeling. That might be the room where the X might be. I could be completely wrong. We'll soon find out. See, this is a massive apartment. I just find it hard to believe that there wouldn't be something here for no reason. No, this is... We've already been here. Right. It's fine. We've already been here, guys. Right, let's just go back out the way we were. Yeah, we've already been here. Right, we'll go up them stairs where... I think you were right, Mike. You know where you've seen that red arrow. Right. It's just after him seeing all the supplies, I'm like, ooh, I want these supplies. Saying that, watch, I bet there's, like, nothing in. Right. I think Ellie's struggling behind us there. God, she's miles away. Right, hang on, is this... Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, stuff here. Yeah, when the shooting happened, mate, yeah. Well, I'm thinking, Mike, that this is where it's gonna be.
Let's see where this goes.
The only thing is, though, I think we're heading out of the apartment, so I think we might have missed.
Just in case.
Come here, Ellie, I'll have to lift you up, I think. Oh, God. We don't want to lift a cave in. I think we'll pull Ellie up here, and then we'll end this chapter. And we'll have 5 minutes just before we carry on. Oh my god. Oof. Now that would be really painful. Right. Oh my god, that was an absolute intense episode. Wow. Honestly, that has probably been, and I'm so sorry if it's been really, really boring for you guys to watch, but that has honestly been one of the hardest, I kid you not, hardest sections of a game I've played in a long time. My heart has been absolutely racing, so I need to take 5 minutes out. But anyway, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you smash that like button. And if you haven't clicked subscribe already, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you tune back into the next episode, because currently we're at the bottom of an elevator shaft. Looks like our shoulders just broke. And how on earth are we going to get out of this one? How on earth are we going to get out of it, guys? You let me know in the comments. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.